The outstanding musicians of the show band and the Petrocelli family are proud to present this special concert for you this evening. We appreciate your joining us a week off schedule due to the weather and joining us outdoors due to health restrictions. Still, we hope you're comfortable and will enjoy the performance this evening. Please be informed that the restrooms are available in the lobby of GWS Auditorium, the ladies on the south and the gentlemen on the north end. Please do not get this mixed up. It's not that kind of party, folks. It's now my pleasure to introduce my co-host this evening, Dr. Chris Hollister, Assistant Superintendent of Alternative Instruction for Chaffee Joint Union High School District.
Thank you, Ovitt. And good evening, everyone. It's a pleasure to serve as co-narrator for tonight's performance. And I'd like to especially thank the maestro for celebrating and sharing his 24th wedding anniversary with us tonight. Congratulations to you, maestro, and Ms. Petrocelli. Yeah, his better half is sitting in the audience right now. Our concert program represents a repertoire of Latin music that includes several famous Mexican marches, ballads, dancing, and exciting instrumental selections. Tonight's soloists from the show band are concertmaster and vocalist Chris McAleer, trumpeter John Knapp, musician and vocalist Isaac Gonzalez, and musician-dancer Kathy Soderlund. Special guest artists include vocalist Dr. George Matamala, guitarist Ken Soderlund, and renowned percussionist and teacher Homero Chavez. We begin our concert with a medley of Mexican folk songs that are familiar to all of you. The medley includes La Paloma, La Cucaracha, Cielito Linda, and the Mexican Hat Dance. Please join me in welcoming Chris McAleer as she sings the song in Mexican folk song suite under the direction of the one and only show band director, the maestro, Dr. Gabe Petrocelli.
Thank you. La cucaracha, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar, porque le falta una pata de atrás, mi vecino de enfrente, que se llama Doña Flora, dice ya no aburrido. Se llamaba Doña Flora, la cucaracha, ya no puede caminar. La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar cuando uno quiere andar y la chica no lo quiere. Es lo mismo cuando un caldo en la calle encuentra pene. La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar. La cucaracha, desde que supo morena, es la Virgen cielo lindo de Guadalupe, es la Virgen. Es bien sabido que el amor de morena cielito lindo nunca es fingido, nunca es fingido.
It started in the town a long, long time ago. Monterrey y Mazatlán, La Paz y Veracruz. So throw your sombrero down and put on your dancing shoes. Oh, stage. What beautiful clothes they wear. He plunks the guitar on while trumpets they fill the air. The dancers dance on by. Their dances are graceful. They never miss a step. They do it so easily. They do it so easily. Olé.
Thank you.
Wonderful. We now change the pace with an exciting Spanish march that was composed in 1925 by Spanish musician and composer Jaime Tejedor. He named the piece after one of his piano students, a then 12-year-old named Amparito Roca. The march was first performed in September 1925 in the Theater El Siglo in the town of Carlet, Spain, where the composer lived at the time. It is a paso doble, or a double step, a fast-paced Spanish military march used by infantry troops. Its speed allowed troops to give 120 steps per minute, double the average of a regular unit, hence its name. The march gave rise to a traditional Spanish dance and a genre of instrumental music often played during a bullfight. Please join me in welcoming to the podium Assistant Director David Chasma as he conducts the show band in Amparito Roca.
Next selection is a popular song from the 1950s. It was written by a Frenchman, Louis Guy, but popularized by Cuban Perez Prado's recording of the song as an instrumental with his orchestra. The recording featured trumpeter Billy Regis, whose trumpet sound would slide down and up before the melody would resume. It was the most popular version in 1955, reaching number one for 10 weeks on the Billboard chart, and it became a gold record. Perez had first recorded this title for the 1955 movie Underwater, where actress Jane Russell can be seen dancing to the song. Prado recorded the song several times, the best known version being the original hit recording from 1955 and the 1960 recording in stereo. Billboard ranked the former version as the number one song of 1955. Sit back and listen to the solo trumpet of John Knapp as he plays Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom's White.
Also been recognized in the United States, Italy, and Japan. Notable performers of his work include Pedro Vargas, who was a friend, Julio Iglesias, Vicente Fernandez, Pedro Prada, and a host of other recording artists. Outside the Spanish-speaking world, his most famous songs are Granada, Solamente Una Vez, You Belong in My Heart, and Piensa en Mí, which have been recorded by numerous international singers, including Enrico Caruso, Mario Lanza, and Jose Carreras. Tonight you will hear several of Lara's famous songs. This first song was written about his wife. Tonight, the show band's version of his popular melody will feature musician vocalist Isaac Gonzalez. The English translation of the song title is Woman. Please join me in welcoming Isaac as he sings Bouquet.
Divina magia de un atardecer y la maravilla de la inspiración tienes en el ritmo de tu ser todo el palpitar de una canción. Eres la razón de mi existir,
beautiful song written by the late Spanish actress, singer, and dancer, Rocío Dúrcal. Widely successful in Mexico, she earned the nickname of La Reina de las Rancheras, Queen of Rancheras. In 2005, Dúrcal received the Latin Grammy Award for Musical Excellence, a prize that is awarded by the Governing Board of the Recording Latin Academy to artists who have made creative contributions of outstanding artistic significance during their careers. The next song you will hear was recorded by Dúrcal in 1966 and released on the album of the same name. Let's have another round of applause for Isaac Gonzalez as he sings Acompañame.
Pon tu mano sobre mi mano y a tu lado todo el mundo correré. Ven conmigo, cierra los ojos y en silencio, sin palabras, yo mil cosas te diré. Acompáñame, que tu amor es mi canción. Acompáñame, cerca de mi corazón. Tú ya sabes que te quiero, que te espero y que no te olvidaré. Acompáñame. Acompáñame cerca de mi corazón. Tú ya sabes que te quiero y que te espero y que no te olvidaré. Acompáñame, acompáñame, acompáñame.
Flamenco, salsa, and pop musicians who perform in a mixture of languages, but mostly in Spanish. Although the group members were born in France, their parents were gitanos, Spanish Romani, who fled Spain during the 1930s Spanish Civil War. The group is widely known for bringing rumba flamenca, a pop-oriented musical genre distantly derived from traditional flamenco music, to worldwide audiences. Our next selection comes from their Cantos de Amor album. Our talented dancer, Kathy Soderlund, heard the song on the radio and was immediately drawn to their music. She thought, wow, this would be a beautiful piece for Ken and me to perform together with the show band. It's perfect for Ken and I as we share passion for one another and music. It's gonna get hot in here, guys. You guys are cold, but it's going to get hot in here right now. So without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce Kathy and her husband, solo guitarist Ken Soderlund, as they perform Passion.
Thank you.
Our next soloist is no stranger to the show band stage. Homero Chavez is a renowned percussionist specializing in ethnic instruments and an outstanding teacher and lecturer. He has presented workshops throughout California, Texas, and as far as the Ukraine. In 2014, he was nominated for the first Educator Grammy. Currently, he is a member of the music staff at the University of Laverne, where he teaches the first cajon class offered in the country. Tonight, he will be featured on the timbales in a piece composed for him by Dr. Petrocelli. The style of the composition is called Cool Latin. Let's give Homero a nice round of applause as he performs Los Timbales Felices. Thank you. It's now my pleasure to introduce the king of the, I'm sorry, the president of the Friends of the Show Band. One of Ontario's favorite sons, Mr. Gary Ovitt.
Thank you, Chris, and I hope you're all having a good time. Are we having a good time enjoying this concert tonight? It's outstanding. Our sincere thanks go to the entire show band production team, the support staff, Magnolia Street Video Productions, and all of those who are behind the scenes working to make this all possible. We appreciate it. At this time, I want you to take that program you have. They're a little smaller. They'll get bigger as more people put their name on the back of it. That's where the donors go. We want to see all of your names there, and then I won't have to call and go, what's your name again? Oh, it's on the program. But anyway, the front of it has the sponsor of the show tonight, Dr. Gabe Petrocelli and his wife, Susan. Thank you for both of you and your family for all that you contribute. And their son-in-law and daughter, Kevin and Laura Porter, are here as well. They used to bring all of the cookies. With COVID, what are you going to do? But we're looking forward to getting back inside, and they've been great sponsors of the show as well. Thank you. We also have with us present the real king, if you will, Tiene Hambre. The hungry tuba is hungry. And so we would love for you to fill it up with whatever you have in the way of cold cash. Or a check is okay too. Put a credit card in there as well, that's fine. Well, we'll get in trouble, but we'll find a way to make that happen for you. So please do that as well. You can fill out information cards and that are available at the table. And it's right over here to my left, your right. At this time, we'd like to thank the Kiwanis Club of Ontario, the City of Ontario, Chaffee High School, the Chaffee Adult School. The principal, Todd Haig, is here tonight, and I think he was earlier over in the corner, but I think he's still around, if not. And the cadets from the Chaffee High School Naval Junior ROTC program are always out here helping out, and we appreciate that. As well, we would like to thank Al Bowling for providing the brochures and complimentary insect repellent. There's some wax over there by the light, and I'm not sure, there's some right over here as well. The mosquitoes are quite up very abundantly tonight for some reason. I guess they don't like it cold. But anyway, thank you, Al, for that. We appreciate it so much. The VIPs that are here, we've got a lot of very important people. It's all of you, of course. But we'd like to thank Jim Milheiser, the City Treasurer for the City of Ontario. He's also the treasurer for the Friends. We have Elvia Rivas, who is the president of the Ontario Montclair School District Board. We have seated next to her, Chris Hollister, who is assistant superintendent for the Chaffee High School District. We have Al Bowling, that I mentioned earlier, who is the former Ontario City Manager, retired, and is involved with live stream. I don't know, Al's over there. So. My wife, who's the most important one here to me. I like that song about passion, mujer, all that good stuff. And we have Olivera coming up, which is beautiful. And finally, the founder is, of course, Jack Mercer. Jack, unfortunately, is no longer with us, but his lovely wife, Jane, is. And so, Jane, thank you for coming this way. Our next concert is on November the 15th, and of course, the theme will be Veterans Day, so we hope you'll show up. It's not very far away, it's only 2 weeks. But we look forward to having you in attendance, and it'll be another great performance. And at this time, we're going to get the music going. Usually, you know, this is kind of the halftime. Usually the halftime is when the band plays. So, why am I talking? Not anymore.
Thank you, Gary. Our next selection is a Mexican ranchera style song in Spanish, written in 1972 by Fernando Maldonado and popularized by Vicente Fernandez in 1978. It's about lost love. Volver, volver means going back, going back.
The lyrics tell of the singer's broken-hearted passion and a desire to return to a lover from whom he had parted in the past. We are very excited to welcome back a talented singer and musician. So let's have a very warm welcome for Dr. George Matamala as he sings Volver, Volver.
Singer Anna Maria Gonzalez and tenor Jose Mojica in the 1941 film Melodias de America. It ultimately became one of Lara's most successful songs. Only Once is the English translation of the title. Please join me in giving George a round of applause as he sings Solamente Una Vez.
En mi huerto brilló la esperanza. la esperanza que alumbra el camino de mi corazón. Una vez nada más se entrega el alma con la dulce y total renunciación. Y cuando ese milagro realiza prodigio de amarse, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón.
The next selection was written especially for her by Dr. Petrocelli and indeed accentuates her grace and style. Under the direction of Assistant Director Pat Arnold, let's give Kathy a warm round of applause as she dances to Tango de Amor, or Tango of Love.
Thank you.
Our next selection is a Mexican patriotic song that serves as the regional anthem of the Mexican state of Zacatecas. Originally titled Marcha Archiga, the name was changed to March of Zacatecas. The song was premiered in the Hidalgo Garden in the city of Zacatecas for a serenade of the municipal band directed by Fernando Leoponda. Tonight, the show band will be directed by Pat Arnold as they perform the exciting Zacatecas Mexican March. Let's hear it for the outstanding musicians of the show band.
Consuelo Velasquez. It is considered one of the most popular songs of the 20th century and of all times, as well as one of the most important songs in history of Latin music. It was also recognized in 1999 as the most recorded and covered song in Spanish of all time. The song appeared in the 1944 film Follow the Boys, when it was played by Charles Favick and his orchestra in The Cowboy and the Señorita, the same year with the vocal by Dale Evans. An interesting sidelight, according to Velasquez, she wrote the song even though she had never yet been kissed at that time. And kissing, as she had heard, was considered a sin.
Chris, can you remind me to go to confession this week? Thank you.
And now, please join me in welcoming back the talented Chris McAleer as she sings Bésame Mucho.
Si fuera esta noche la última vez, bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero sentirte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte juntos. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré lejos, muy lejos. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última. Tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después.
Thank you.
behalf of the maestro and his lovely bride Susan and the entire show band family, my co-host Elvia Rivas, who will be going to do confession on Saturday, I want to thank you all for spending your evening outdoors with us. We hope that you've enjoyed tonight's performance, and we look forward to seeing you all once again in 2 weeks on November 15th, when the show band presents American Heroes Never Forgotten. The performance will feature the participation of the Chaffey High School Naval Junior ROTC under the leadership of Commander Martin Jones. If the weather cooperates, we'll be performing once again outdoors where you're currently sitting.
Thanks, Chris. I'm going to say a few words right now. First of all, I want to thank the individuals that were seated behind me, the greatest show band in all the world, in all the land, the musicians of the Ontario State Community Show Band. Wonderful group of musicians and people. My thanks always to Mr. Gary Ovitt and the friends of the show band for their unwavering support. Our distinguished narrators, Sylvia Rivas, Dr. Chris Hollister, thank you both very much. We have a lot of questions for the presentation. Our assistant directors, David Shastna, Patrick Arnold. And also Tim Greenwood and Magnolia Leo. Tim, wonderful job, thank you for your group. And our gifted soloist, Dr. George Matamala. George, where are you? Oh, this guy, I could listen to George sing all day. He has just a tremendous voice. Thank you, George. My dear friend, Homero Chavez, on percussion, and also with all of you, the tech tonight, with Nick Casillas, who's running around with a computer. Mr. John Knapp playing the trumpet, very special trumpet on Cherry Pink. Does a great job. And another gifted singer and musician, Isaac Gonzalez. Stand up, Isaac. And the wonderful couple who adds so much grace to our programs, Kathy Soderlund and her husband, Ken. Ken Murray. Wonderful job on Passion, thank you. And Kathy is just, not only is she a great dancer, but she's also a great saxophone player. Thank you. And finally, performing her last show band concert is Chris McAleer. Chrissy. God bless. In Italian, we say cent'anni, which means 100 years of good luck and happiness. And finally, I want to thank you all. It was a very intimate audience tonight, and I told someone, even if there was one person, we would have been playing the entire concert. Thank you so much for coming out. Appreciate it. Okay.
Thank you, Gabe. Chris, wishing you the best. You're an amazing performer. And lady, thank you. Give her another round of applause. She's absolutely phenomenal. We conclude this evening's performance with a medley of Latin melodies composed by Dr. Petrocelli. The composition is comprised of three different styles of Latin music, the tango, ballad, and bolero. Sit back and enjoy the finale of our concert, Latin Rhapsody, performed by the outstanding musicians of the Ontario Chaffey Community Show Band. Lastly, and most important, please be sure to drive home safely. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero sentirte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte juntos. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré lejos, muy lejos. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después.
Thank you.